The French company DCNS has sunk a major contract, beating competitors from Japan and Germany. The €34 billion deal will see French stealth technology go abroad. DCNS will help build and maintain 12 short-fin Barracuda subs in Australia in a contract spanning 5 decades.
The recommendation of our competitive evaluation process of the panel, the Department of Defence, the experts who oversaw it, was unequivocal that the French offer represented the capabilities best able to meet Australia's unique needs.
DCNS faced stiff competition from Germany's ThyssenKrupp and Japan's Mitsubishi. The Japanese bid, long the front runner, was distanced last week over its apparent reluctance to build in Australia. Tokyo is asking for explanations, saying Canberra's decision is deeply regrettable. The choice of DCNS then marks a victory for France's defence industry, which had record orders in 2015 of around €16 billion. Paris now has exclusive negotiating rights for one of the world's most lucrative defence contracts, with a final signature due sometime after Australia's general election in July.